It's Kim, and One Direction's video, Drag Me Down, just came out today. So I figured I would show my reaction because I even got up early for this, so before I had to go to work. So I guess let's get into it. All I know for right now is that the music video is that they shot it in NASA. So I can only imagine how good this video is going to be. And yes, I've had this song on repeat since it's come out. Okay, so first starts off with saying that they're in NASA for 40 minutes. Oh my god. They're doing training, I guess, for NASA or whatever. They start with Harry's wearing a blue and white jacket. And during NASA or whatever, it's you see Niall zoop over a thing in I don't know what they call it. To me, it reminds me of those things that when whales or animals and stuff, when they bring them back to the sea, how they're in that big thing. I don't know what to call it, but those things, yeah. Liam's working out. He's on a bike. Oh, sweaty Liam. God, I'm in love already. That was the best thing ever. Harry's was one of those it was him, and then it's an astronaut type suit thing that I guess mimics your movements, and they're both like I'm watching you. How funny. But yeah, Harry's jacket though is a navy blue with this blue, I'm not sure if it's floral or not, but they all look really, really good in this video. Three astronaut suits. The astronaut suits are orange. I always thought they were white. And Harry's hair is not too long, people. He can keep it as long as he wants. He can cut it when he wants to. I love how Harry is with that machine thing. It's the best thing ever. Oh my god, they're in astronaut suits. Everyone wants to be an astronaut. So it keeps flicking back and forth between them training, and then now they're slowly, I guess they're getting ready to go up to the rocket. They're slowly getting there. Oh my god, they're getting in it. They're getting in the rocket ship. They're sitting in it. Oh my god, they're gonna go in it in a minute. The thing's starting to go to take off. Oh my gosh, it's taking off, and you can see them in it. Imagine how cool of an experience that would be. They end up with the rocket ship going out in the air, out past Earth, whatever, going around the Earth. It is so cool. Harry's with the Drag Me Down and how with the way his voice goes, is so good. Now we have to beat the record. So of course, everybody else, we're gonna rewatch it and concentrate on every member. So we're gonna rewatch it, pay attention to Liam, then watch it, pay attention to Niall, watch it, pay attention to Liam, then watch it, and pay attention to Harry. And then we watch it all again. Because we need to beat this record, people. So good. And I believe too, this is actually my favorite video that they've filmed ever so far. So yeah, if you guys like videos like this, please give me a thumbs up, please subscribe to my channel, and I guess we'll see you guys next week. Bye! First time I've ever done Ipsy had a thing that I had no waitlist.